It's just 3 days before we leave to go back to Australia. And I feel very sad at the moment to be leaving Malta. Very sad. This is Tower Road, near Tormina. I want to show how nice they're making the streets now. They did a lot of work. It is very cloudy and quite windy today, and it is very autumny day. More like a winter, but very pleasant. How it comes vent al Carmelo. Made a nice gazebo near Val Carmelo. They still got a fair bit of work to do, but they're working very well. It's Taormina kiosk here. Since I last took video of here, they've worked so much. They really have done a beautiful, beautiful place. It is going to be just simply lovely. Fountains and waterfalls and places where the with swings. It's just going to be lovely here. Making a nice